guys, welcome back. This is Sharon from Hangout with SNS, and today we shall be making a healthy and nutritious yet a very delicious snack, and that is these pecans, candied pecans. These work perfectly as a salad dressing or desserts, or if you just want to pop it into your mouth as a snack at any point of time. So if you want to see how I have made it, just keep watching, and yeah, keep watching the video and hit a like if you like it at the end. See you in my next one. Bye.
So I started off by one egg white in a bowl. Into that I put in 1 spoon of vanilla essence and very little water. Use your muscle here and whisk away till it gets foamy. Next step, into a clean bowl we take 1 cup of powdered sugar and 1 cup of brown sugar. Into that I added one tablespoon of cinnamon powder, and believe me, when this goes into the oven your entire kitchen will smell divine. Okay, anyways, so I mix it up really well, just see that no lumps are formed. Next, into the egg mixture goes the pecans. Fold this well and see that all the nuts are well coated with this mixture, with the egg. This will help for the sugar to stick well onto them. So here's the sugar going in. Mix this up well and see that all the nuts are well coated with the sugar. Next, this will go onto the baking tray and into the oven for around 15 minutes at 250 degrees. One thing I'd like to say here is that when it is cooking, baking in the oven, you'd have to keep stirring it around 2 times at least to see that it does not stick to the tray or burn. So that is it guys for this video. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, please do subscribe to this channel and share. Thanks a lot.